Andrew Stringer is the assistant to Edward Dunlop for Amazonas, and there's this, at this point still a decision of which race you're going to go in this weekend, right?
Yeah, that's correct. We enter this morning for the Spinster on Sunday, and when Mr. Dunlop takes a check at the entries, he's going to make his final decision. So that's where we stand at the moment.
What went into the thinking to bring her here to the States?
Well, she's a filly that has had an interrupted preparation early on in the spring, and there wasn't many great suitable races for her in the autumn time in our country, and we've seen this as a suitable race on Saturday or Sunday.
What about, is there a type of ground that she prefers?
Well, she wouldn't want her ground too hard. She would be pretty adaptable, and she would go on most types of ground, really.
Tell me about how she's coming up to this race, how she's done since she settled in here, and about her last race.
She had a long trip over. We flew into Chicago, stabled up in Arlington for 2 days, which was fair tough on her, you know. She was 42 hours in quarantine, and then she had a long journey down here in the box. The day she arrived here, she was fairly subdued, but after that, she's 24 hours later, she's back to her normal self, and she's actually bouncing at the moment.
If they were to elect to go in the Spinster, what about the poly track question?
She trains on poly track all the time. 90% of her work at home would be on poly track surfaces. We have several gallops in Newmarket, and they are all poly track.
First Lady's a mile, the Spinster's a mile and an eighth. Is there a distance that's optimal?
No, bother. One's two turn on the poly track. Mile race, she won over a mile last time she ran. She's got a lot of speed. But I think from gate 8, if we go for the Saturday race, we would tend just to slot in from gate 8 and just follow them around.
And what about, I think I read somewhere where there's a chance she might, if things were to go well, she'd get an invitation, could wheel back in a week in the QE2?
Yeah, well, we're here. You know, it won't cost much to stop for another week. The big cost for us is flying out. We can fly back a week later if we get an invite. You know, I mean, we would love to get an invite. But she has to show that she's worthy of that.
And her running style, what is the preferred running style for her?
Well, really, she'd be better just stalking the leaders, third or fourth. But, you know, if she's had to sit sixth or seventh there, that's not a problem. There's only 8 runners. It's not like there's...
Does she need any cover?
Well, she could have a little bit of cover, but, you know, I mean, she will get that because I think they'll go pretty hard from the gate. And it won't be a great problem because she's just slotting in. We're delighted to have the young local boy. We've heard good reviews about him, Joe Rocco Jr., so bring him on.